What are your thoughts on someone choosing to play a noble character instead of a lower class character? Is it a warning sign? I'm very confused.
Why?
Well, we have a dirty druid hermit, a grizzled swashbuckler, a bard con man, and a bloodthirsty tribal barbarian. And that's confusing you? No, what's confusing me is the fact that you're playing a rich and powerful sorcerer with ties to the upper class. Oh, I'm the party's sugar daddy.